is CBS 2 News at 5.
Breaking right now, armed and dangerous. The search for the gunman who opened fire inside a medical building in Atlanta. What we're learning about the shooter and his victim. After school programs suddenly moved from a popular park on the northwest side as the city makes room for more migrants. And a hands-on lesson outside the classroom. A group of teens with a tiny project that's giving a big boost to small businesses.
Great to have you with us. I'm Joe Donlon.
And I'm Irika Sargent. We begin with breaking news. A gunman opens fire in the waiting room of an Atlanta medical center.